We're trying to get to...
I'm the Highwayman.
Okay, good to know. Well, so you see...
I'm the Highwayman.
Between the graveyard and the railroad tracks, I live alone here in the shotgun shack. The kids walk past and they all look with fear, and I'm the only ghost in here. I wish I had a bag of bones. It's like a dance to the ragtime show. Well, I got nobody, but I still got soul. And I'm old Macabre, you should know me well. Yeah, I keep them all awake here when I scream and I yell. It sounds like I'm on fire. Unpacked my bags and moved in just last night. I'm just traveling, need a place to hide. And then I heard the whisper in my ear say, I'm the only ghost in here. It came through on the radio, so loud that it chilled my bones. The vaudeville in a ragtop show, I'm a young man living with an old man. So now, that old man Kevin, she was found here dead. But I still hear him singing while I'm lying in bed. He's singing out.
Must be careful in the forest. shine just like a spoon. To have 60 silver wishes is a small price to pay. There'll be your private little fishes, and they'll never swim away. I just want you to be happy. That's my only little wish. I'll fix your wagon and your musket, and the spoon will have its dish. And I shudder at the thought of your poor empty hunter's pouch. So I'll keep the wind from your barrel and bless the roof.
Thank you. nobody's told you yet, I think I can. He lurks out there between the trees, from darkest shadows out he creeps, his lantern glinting on sharpened teeth is probably the very last thing you'll see. Let me tell you something about the Titan Man. He'll make your goosebumps flap and dance. You'll hear him wail like a clarinet. Your bones will rattle like castanets. You'll beg and weep like violins, but it'll all just end in violence. Run if you happen on the Titan Man, tied from that lantern in his crooked hand. If he sees you, find a tree, whisper to it, leave me be. Whisper high and whisper low, 'cause only magic's gonna save your soul.
What part of breakfast would you be?
The piece of toast.
And if you could be a dead guy, what kind of dead guy would you be?
I'd be a ghost. A zombie, 'cause zombies are just good fun. Don't wanna be a vampire, 'cause they can't feel the sun. Don't wanna be a medical corpse, the stewards would cut me wrong. No, I just wanna be a ghost and go ooh, ooh, ooh all night long. Don't wanna be a ghoul, 'cause I respect myself. Don't wanna be some ashes in a coffee can on the shelf. Don't wanna be a wraith, I could never be that strong. No, I just wanna be a ghost and go ooh, ooh, ooh all night long. Don't wanna be a poltergeist, 'cause I'm no movie star. Don't wanna be a lich, I'm not even sure what they are. Don't wanna be just a brain in a jar and a lab in South Hong Kong. No, I just wanna be a ghost and go ooh, ooh, ooh all night long. Racist. Don't wanna be a mummy, I admit it, I'm an ageist. Don't wanna be a white walker, that's some of the fellas song. No, I just wanna be a ghost and go ooh, ooh, ooh all night long. Oh,
Well, he collapsed with Stephen's Johnson syndrome on the ER floor. Panic attack, anaphylactic, and ataxic. Well, the way he spun his butterfly wrist, all six his phalanges rubbing candles at both ends of his synapses. And the method with which he recycled his humors, Trojan horse, his blood-brain barrier, and raised the LD-50, yes, yes. And through flight off by revelation, shame the black box warrior. He skipped this town and headed straight down history. Shows himself from reason in a Kevlar baby blue tuxedo. Built it from the finest fibers, flesh and fiber, glass and flowers, ego and mosquito. Evil incarnate, good incognito, pop placebos for libido. The torpedoes for what? For what? For what it's worth. If it was gonna kill your boy, it would have by now. For what? For what? For what it's worth. There's no more looking back, it's looking up or looking down.
Just gather round and I'll elucidate on but what goes on outside when it gets late? Long about midnight, the ghosts and banshees, they get together for their nightly jamboree. There's things with horns and saucer eyes, some with fangs about this size.
Some are fat, and some are thin.
And some don't even wear their skin.
Oh, I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight to see what goes on Halloween night. When the spooks have a midnight jamboree, they break it up with fiendish glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst.
That's right, he's the man on Halloween night.
But when he goes a jogging across the land, holding his noggin in his hand, demons take one look and groan, and they hit the road for far to know.
Beware, take care, he rides alone.
And there's no spook like Spookin's Bird.
They don't like him, and he's really burned.
He swears to the longest day he's dead,
he'll show them that he can get ahead.
They say he's tired of his flaming top. He's got a yen to make a swap. So he rides one night each year to find a head in the hollow here.
Now he likes them little, he likes them big.
Or in the middle or awake.
Black or white or even red.
The headless horseman needs a head with a hip,
hip and a clippity clap.
He's out looking for a chop-chop. So don't stop and figure out a plan. You can't reason with a headless man. Now if you doubt this tale is so, I met that spook just a year ago. Now I didn't stop for a second look, but made for the bridge that spans the brook. But once you cross that bridge, my friend,
the monster's through his power ends.
So when you're riding home tonight, make for the bridge with all your might. He'll be down in the hollow there. Eat your head, look out, beware!
With a hip, hip, and a clippity-clop,
he's out looking for a head to swap. So don't try to figure out a plan. You can't reason with a headless man.
Thank you. down. Far away from the poorhouse door. Either get to hell or to Hades town. Ain't no difference anymore.
Way down, Hades town, way down under the ground.
Hound dog howls and the whistle blows. Train comes a rolling, clickety clack. Nobody knows where that old train goes. Those who go, they don't come back.
Way down, Hades town, way down under the ground.
Comforting, you know we are here.
silly clown. Pay attention to what you're saying. Make sure it's entertaining. Let's get away.
And 5 mile inns, works the lost parlors in a town of missing men. Carolina swamp juice by the finger as she lingers. Pretty, pretty, pretty Lavinia.
What was in Lavinia's drum? One part kisses, three part rum. Northern girl with a southern tongue. Pretty Lavinia.
Another body was combed from the Ashley Bank, tied with cattails and stones until it sank. But Lavinia, breezing corners, past the mourners, pretty, pretty, pretty Lavinia. Gossip and needles where the chapel ladies meet, and pray for Lavinia sauntering down the street.
Part rum, Northern girl with a southern tongue.
and tea entered for roof and bed. And a shot of red whiskey was poured a black triple instead. Stumbled room six, there and about, never checked out. Pretty, pretty, pretty Lavinia.
What was in Lavinia's drum? One part kisses, three part rum. No other girl with a southern tongue. Pretty Lavinia. What was in Lavinia's drum? One part kisses, three part rum. No other girl with a southern tongue.
The sinking ship, all rusted brown, it leans for land, desperate not to drown. All our machines will come and go, they'll go with age, even as they grow. Cork the wine, we'll draw it in. You cut the line, we'll spread them thin. Oh, how our dream will come and go, most much too fast, some far too slow.
And oh my
So write your book, though it gets wet. The page is crooked, the letters bled. Oh, how these suns will come and go. But there's just one that's close enough to dry this boat. And oh, that sun will come and go. And when it's gone, it darkens everything we know. And oh, my son, when you get old, I hope your heart's still light enough for you to flow. And oh, my son, when you are old, I hope your heart is light enough for you to flow.
And oh, my son, when you get old, I hope your heart is light.
Thank you.
Robert Foster at the Hotel Paradise. This is what I told him as I gazed into his eyes. Rooms were made for carpets, towers made for spires. Ships were made for cannonade to fire off from inside them. Camptown ladies never sang, oh, they do, they? No, no, no. Camptown ladies never sang, oh, they do, they? No, no, no. Of Stephen Foster at the Hotel Paradise. This is what I told him as I gazed into his eyes. Ships were made for sinking, whiskey made for drinking. If we were made of cellophane, we'd all get stinking drunk much faster. Camptown ladies never sang all the do not they. No, no, no. Camptown ladies never sang all the do not they. We'll be right back.
back and now to put one foot in front of the other. Turns around, spinning when I get the feeling.
Shaking, my knuckles are breaking. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. I'm walking the blade of a dagger. I'm picturing all of the pieces I'd shatter to. If there's at the show, then I'm hoping that falling's a mood is better than this. Trigger, pull it, bite the pin, the leather for hell, run out the mouth, I'm foaming at the bit, I'm jumping, won't you raise the gates of love, give it a try. Euthanasia, it's gonna save ya, it's the kindest thing to do. Shells, go on, pull the trigger, pull it, bite the pin, the leather for hell, run. I'm a raring bullet in a box of empty shells. Go on, pull the trigger, pull it, bite the pin, the leather for hell, run. I'm a raring bullet in a box of empty shells.
There's a new subject under the covers.
I recall the minus days before the transformation, before the amputation of my heart and funnel of the probe that reached inside my nose and crawled up the walls and ripped out my soul. Love made a monster out of me. Love made a elements of life. A dash of jealousy, insecurity, infatuation, my love. Now give me that knife. Love made a monster out of me. Love made a monster out of
just barely okay. It lets me know that you just got back from where you just went leaving, and you can feel it in the air. Some just died and came back to play fair. For another day, and if this feeling grows at all, we can just stand back and watch a castle fall. And have you ever tried to see what beats so strong inside of me? And if so, then have you ever cared? Undecided with the pitiful stare, singing.
Underneath the sink, of course. But there's also enough formaldehyde to choke a horse. What's he building in there? What the hell is he building in there? I heard he has an ex-wife in some place called Mayor's Income, Tennessee. And he used to have a consulting business in Indonesia. But what's he building in there? He has no friends, but he gets a lot of mail. I bet he spent a little time in jail. I heard he was up on the roof last night signaling with a flashlight. And what's that tune he's always whistling? What's he building in there? What's he building in there? We have a right to know.
Structure, hope that I can maintain.
Oh, now we go.
Ask me a question. walk the streets of New Orleans with a girl of my dreams. I've seen a dozen brass bands play and swing while little children laugh, dance and sing. I've seen old men drunk singing the blues with top hats and canes and spectator shoes. I consider myself lucky to have fallen in love with a girl, the city, and the river of mud. Let me know, let me know where I can go to save my soul. Let me know where I can go to save my soul. Where I can go to save my soul, yeah. I had a drink with old Louis Ghost. He was the most gracious host. I've heard Gabriel singing and playing his horn and live to see the day both my babies were born. I love jelly, bats, Fess and King. They were the ones that taught the swing. I consider myself lucky to have fallen in love with the music, the city, and the river of mud. Let me know, let me know where I can go to save my soul.
Save my soul, let me.